Ira Shamsutdinova, and I come to you from Russia with love.
Miss Russia, Elmira Shamsutdinova!
20-year-old Elmira is a fitness instructor from the town of Saratov.
Recently moved to Moscow, is 20 years old, and works in her family's business as a shaping instructor. And we've got the Russian interpreter here, so you can ask her what a shaping instructor is, although I think I know.
Что такое shaping instructor?
Это человек, который сделает женщину более прекрасной, чем она есть.
It's a person who makes woman look more beautiful than she really is.
Russia! Elmira Shamsutdinova. Is Miss Russia Elmira Shamsutdinova. Into the bowl you go, and you picked judge number three. That is Terry Ann Lynn. Terry Ann, your question for Miss Russia.
Would you marry a man who wants to stay home and care for the children while you support the family?
Вы бы вышли замуж за мужчину, который хотел бы быть дома и заботиться о семье, о детях, пока вы, в то время как вы работаете?
Конечно же, как любая женщина, я хочу иметь счастливую семью и хочу иметь семью, в которой у меня будет уют, в которой у меня будут прекрасные дети. И, естественно, я хотела бы иметь такого мужа.
Of course, As every woman wishes to have a happy family, I would like to have a happy family myself, happy and healthy children. And of course, I would like to have a husband who would like to stay home.
All right, here come the scores from the judges for Miss Russia.
Finalist, Russia.
Russia's Anna Malova is a medical doctor who also works as a model and is set to host her own television interview show.
She took notes from Miss Ghana to study up for our little world tour. Miss Russia, now you're about to have your own television interview show. Did you learn anything about television in Ghana?
Oh, yes. Actually, it's similar as all over the world. It's international, it's modern, it's it has a lot of music, it has a lot of actors, movies, and everything what any television has.
Russia!
That I want. Anna's Russia Malova enjoys yoga, ballet, and water skiing. She's also traveled throughout Russia collecting gymnastic trophies. Certainly a few guys would flip over that dress. This dress is absolutely amazing.
You've been talking about it all week. This is your favorite. But you know what? She's stunning. She's just elegant, tall. She must be about 6 feet tall.
So beautiful. So simple.
Russia!
Last year, Russia realized one of her lifelong dreams when she visited the ancient pyramids and the Sphinx.
Mm-hmm. Russia.
Avid reader, Russia's childhood hero was the Three Musketeers' D'Artagnan. She is also a champion volleyball player.
Russia.
I'm an attorney. I teach civil law in St. Petersburg at the University of Manistov, Ontario, where I am also currently studying for my PhD. I like to travel to other countries, spend time with my friends, and invite people to my house. I think a smile always creates wonders.
Will also win a $3,000 cash prize from Blue Point. And the winner is Russia.
Russia! This is your final question. What makes you blush?
Что тебя заставляет краснеть?
Когда я говорю неправду.
When I say the wrong things.
We can all relate to that. Thank you. Okay. The first runner-up is Panama.
Russia!
Russia! Shandy, I call this one from Russia with legs.
She is, Carson, but I actually, of blondes, I prefer Denmark and Switzerland. But she's beautiful and she's very, very fit, obviously.
She is. That whole part, she's gorgeous.
Very красиво, 20. Russia.
Russia!
Russia. Russia. Vera Krasova once traveled to Milan for Fashion Week. She enjoys going to the gym, concerts, and nightclubs.
Runner-up for Miss Universe 2008 is Russia.
Irina Antonenko, 18, Russia.
Russia!
Some people collect cars, I collect shoes. Miss Russia collects teddy bears. True story. Okay, I happen to know Mr. Trump loves to travel by helicopter. Well, Miss Russia wants to be a chopper pilot. Who knows, she could chauffeur him around New York one day. And maybe me too, of course.
Russia.
Before I was afraid to fly on airplanes, I had panic attacks. So I decided to start flying on helicopters. It helped me to overcome my fear, and now I can fly on airplanes. And thanks to that, I'm here in Las Vegas, in Miss Universe.
Ooh, one of my favorite colors. Blue is the color of royalty. She certainly looks regal right now. You know, it's really, really daring to wear something with such a high slit, but it's very tasteful with the way that she accessorized it all together.